and East Tennessee State return their football program in 2015. They're back in for the
first time.
Will die eventually, but it ain't dead yet.